stand of the petitioner or jury was that a copy of the agreement filed along with the petition was the only copy. A petitioner forget the agreement subsequent as argued.